When there's really violent stuff going on, the dogs save lives. So the connection with a community is there, and we are safer because of the work those dogs do for us. It's really incumbent on us to take care of them and give them everything they need.